Welcome to the How to Navigate Within a Cafe Session lesson. A cafe session is a micro meeting between two individuals. Both participants have access to a number of tools they can use during the meeting. After watching this lesson, you'll know how to ensure your video camera, speakers, and microphone are working properly, as well as how to use the tools that are available to you in Cranium Cafe. Cranium Cafe is a one-on-one video web conferencing tool. In order to interact with the other participant, you'll need to allow it to access your camera and microphone. The first time you log into Cranium Cafe on a certain computer, you may be prompted to allow Cranium Cafe to access your tools. Click Allow and check the Remember checkbox before closing the prompt. After you've allowed the program to access your tools, you'll need to make sure your image displays in the test checkbox. Also, take a minute to test your microphone and speakers. When you're certain that all your components are working properly, click the Join the Cafe button. The cafe is divided into three sections. First, the whiteboard where you can share uploaded documents and your desktop. Second, the video stream of the other participant. And finally, your cafe tools. All users have access to the same set of tools. There isn't a presenter and observer. Both people are meeting equals. The top set of tools is called the presentation tools. They include ways you can modify files displaying on the whiteboard. The highlighter allows you to draw on the whiteboard. The sticky note allows you to add comments to the file. Both participants can edit a sticky note after it's been added to the file. The rectangle tool allows you to create a box around a portion of the page, and the ellipse tool allows you to draw an oval around a certain portion of the content. You can change the color and width of the lines for all the tools in the presentation tools section. Below the presentation tools, you'll see the presentation controls. The first two options determine how the whiteboard displays for you. If you select Fit to Width, you'll zoom into the whiteboard so that it is as wide as the window. When you select this option, the content on the whiteboard will display larger, but you will need to scroll to see the rest of the content. If you select Fit to Page, you'll be able to display the entire page on the screen at one time. The last two options relate to the marks you have added to the whiteboard. The Clear button removes all marks, and the Undo button removes the most recent mark. The tools at the bottom of the screen are the file controls. Using the Upload button, you can add files to the cafe so you can share them, discuss them, and mark them up. The Save Notes button allows you to save the screen you're currently seeing with the marks you've made. When you click the Save Notes button, you're prompted to name the file and select a location where you'd like to save it. It'll be saved as a JPEG file. The Cafe Chat button allows you to instant message with the other cafe participant, and the Share Screen button allows you to share your desktop with the other participant. You maintain control of your screen, but the other participant can see what's happening on the portion of the screen you choose to share. When you're finished with the meeting, click the Exit Cafe button at the bottom of the screen. You'll be asked if you would like to save the recording. Click the appropriate response based on your needs, and you'll be returned to Canvas.